students, in this lecture we will study about lymph. Lymph is a type of fluid connective tissue other than blood and is also a medium of transport. Lymph is a clear to white fluid made of plasma and WBCs, particularly lymphocytes, the cells that attack bacteria in the blood. Lymph is formed from fluid that seeps through the thin walls of capillaries into body tissues. This fluid contains oxygen, proteins, and other nutrients that nourish the tissues. Some of this fluid re-enters the capillaries and some of it enters the lymphatic vessels as lymph. Lymph is also known as middleman of the body. As middleman of circulation, it mediates exchange of materials. It transports oxygen, food materials, hormones, etc. to body cells and brings CO2 and other metabolic wastes from the body cells and pours them into venous circulation. Besides these functions, lymph also performs some other important functions. Lymph helps in absorption of fats. Secondly, it plays integral role in immune functions of the body. Now we will discuss the differences between blood and lymph. Blood consists of plasma, red blood cells, W blood cells, white blood cells, and platelets. Whereas lymph consists of plasma and white blood cells, particularly lymphocytes. Blood is red in color due to the presence of hemoglobin and RBCs, whereas lymph is colorless due to the absence of RBCs. Next, blood plasma is rich in proteins, calcium and phosphorus, whereas plasma of lymph is poor in proteins, calcium and phosphorus. In blood, the concentration of glucose is high, whereas in lymph, it is low. Next, concentration of CO2 and other metabolic waste is normal in blood, whereas in lymph, the concentration of CO2 and other metabolic waste is high.